Good afternoon, and thanks for joining us for Maine's Total Weather. Let's take a look at the forecast. And again, a pretty nice afternoon in progress, a little breezy out there. Wind starts to come down a little bit tonight under clear to partly cloudy skies. I think we'll see some clouds increasing late, and these clouds may be around tomorrow morning as well, basically due to a warm front that'll be scooting off to the west of us. Any showers would be confined to the mountains with this early in the morning. Then partly sunny skies return as we get into the afternoon. A cold front lining up to the west of us is going to move into the area on Wednesday. This could bring some showers, otherwise a partly sunny sky expected, and it will be fairly mild on Wednesday. In fact, many places, if we get enough sun, could get up into the 60s. Then cooler weather will start to filter into the area by Thursday, but the real cold air is going to follow a system as we get into later on Halloween. Overnight tonight, certainly not that cold for this time of the year. We'll get down to about the upper 30s to near 40 in southern areas. Up to the north, mostly mid-30s here. Could be a couple of low 30s in sheltered valleys. And we are going to see some clouds start to increase overnight tonight, especially in western portions of the area with that warm front moving up to our west. Out to the east, here's where we'll see a bit more in the way of mostly clear skies, but temperatures still mostly upper 30s for the Kennebec Valley, 30s to near 40. For mid-coast. So here's how things play out in general tonight. We'll have clear to eventually partly cloudy skies, 35 to 40 degrees. Winds out of the northwest start to diminish later on. And for tomorrow, winds will become southerly, 10 to 15 miles per hour. Temperature 55 to 60 degrees, and skies become partly sunny after some morning clouds. We'll continue with mild temperatures, maybe a shower Wednesday, 60s, 50s Thursday, turning colder on Halloween, maybe some showers after trick-or-treat, rain or snow on Saturday.